Yeah. Just seeing if I can... Da-da-da!
Da-da-da!
So, Steve, what is that?
It is Afghanistan!
So yeah, we're back. Afghanistan again. There it is, looking a little bit more hilly. Ready for tackling.
Murgab! Bicycle repair time. Steve, we have one of these. My favorite. Another broken spoke. But we have no way of fixing it. Absolutely no way. And so we're in Murgab and we're just gonna head up to the biggest pass so far, 4,600 meters. With one broken spoke and just hope that we arrive.
Yeah, well, we will arrive definitely somewhere, but we hope we
get to our destination.
Yeah, make it over the pass.
Okay, what's going on?
We got invited by some nice Kirgiz people here in
Murgab. And we are now adorning their splendid traditional hats. Are they what they called? Kalpak.
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 Kirgiz Kalpak.
Kalpak. Yeah, and, this is our Kirgiz family. Kirgizstan. Hello, Shaw. Steve.
Yeah.
Sit try.
So good.
Look what we found. What? Speaking to the camera.
We found this tool.
This is all we needed the whole time. We just needed one of these. And thanks to this man here, who's cycling away from Japan to Europe, from India to Europe, he has brought us one of these, and we can fix Cindy. Yes! Yes! Now we just have to put it back together.
So now, goodbye, Murga!
Goodbye, Murga! Bye! I'm sick. Shut up. And we're off. We're actually going to leave Murgab for 2 days to get way too far over two giant passes. One of which is probably one of the biggest passes that most people do in the world. And what more can I say? Onwards!
Oh yeah! Woo! We're going!
Yeah!
Onward!
Oh yeah!
Cindy.
It never ends.
Oh,
it never ends. We just snapped our rear gear cable, so we have no gears on the rear cassette, which is going to be really interesting for going up the giant mountains.
Definitely, it will be interesting. This much of
one ice cube of water left.
Most water.
Thirsty?
Oh yeah!
Go get me some water from the river.
Bam! Can you see it?
There's a car! The first car of the day.
Oh my god!
We're not alone out here.
After how many hours of cycling?
200 at least.
Yeah, definitely.
At least 200.
Finally, one car. We're on the road again.
We're on the road.
We are heading
to the mountains. Yeah. These are the pioneers. And these are our pioneers.
Okay. Well, this is not exactly what I expected. And I said, I want to hitchhike Pamir Highway and fix the boat pulled up just now. Cable from the back just snapped it. We're now cycling on the single speed TANDEM across 14,600 meters and 14,200 meter pass. Oh yeah.
Had a great night in Karakol. It's a beautiful place. Beautiful giant lake. Now, amazing view here. How can you describe cycling at 4,000 meters, Steve?
Well, it's nice as long as you have good boots.
As long as you have good boots.
Yeah. But I had a splendid idea of giving my water and windproof boots away to the poor family where we stayed. And now I'm cycling with my Chinese fake Adidas, which are absolutely not windproof, and I was freezing my toes off. So now I had the grandiose idea of putting some plastic bags into my shoes, making them windproof.
Oh yes. Yeah. You know when you got ice in your beard and your water bottle is frozen solid, that is pretty cold.
Oh yeah.
So here we are. Look at that. Look at that.
So we are now on 42 something.
For the second time today, this is the second 4,200 meter pass today. And we've just left Tajikistan!
We crossed the border and we're now in the middle of no man's land.
We're about 20k before Kirgizstan. And look at this. So you can see. This is how high we are. This is how cold it is. There is snow.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, yeah.
So, we should get to Kirgizstan.
Yeah, let's go, Kirgizstan! Maybe it's a little bit too much for our brain. Not sure. But we will find out soon. Oh my god. Oh. What the fuck? Oh my god.
These brakes are definitely not best.
What do you think, Ben?
I think yes. I think these brakes are splendid. Oh my god, we're going down a snow dirt track.
Pamir bike fixing time number 722. This time it's the electric brakes. Somehow need to get going. Otherwise, might be a little bit hard getting down here.
We
are on the border to China.
And we may well be here for 2 days. Because I think, we haven't checked, but we think it's closed.
What I read on the internet, it's only open on weekdays.
The Chinese don't work on weekends, apparently. Yeah. And we just had to, the pass into China, we just had to take a truck because it's pretty much impossible with the bike because there's so much snow and ice.
Yeah, it's like...
It's probably about minus 20 out there in the daytime and it's absolutely freezing. Luckily now we're a little bit lower. Yeah. It's still snowing, but it's a lot lower, a lot less cold.
And we're so happy that we got this ride with the truck.
Oh my God.
Oh yeah.
Now we just have to live here at the border of China. Until they let us through.
For the next 2 days.
Yippee, look at this place, it's beautiful. There's gonna be so much to do here.
Oh yeah, and all these trucks waiting to cross the border.
Yeah.
And we are waiting with them.
Хорошо.
Where are we now?
China!
Yeah! And how would you describe our day?
Long. How was it? It was intelligent.
It was Mama Ho Ho!
Mama Ho Ho! It was Horse Horse Tiger Tiger! We're in China! We're in China! It's taken the longest day ever to get here. We had to get a taxi. They make you get a taxi for a certain distance. We had four guys with us. We got them all rides to Kashgar, and now it's just us left. We're trying to get a ride for ourselves, which hopefully we will get. And if not, the last stretch to Kashgar.
Oh yeah!
Yeah! All right. So, fried rice. Onwards!
Let me in. So we're driving into Kashgar. Ni hao! Driving into Kashgar, Ben, what do you have to say?
I have to say...
Ni hao ma! Ni hao! Ni hao! Onwards! Onwards! Into China!
Well, they could be the one. Do they want the bike?
Yeah, for free.
Want it?
You, yeah, I, go.
Good? Good? You want?
Today?
This is yours. Yeah?
I come, England,
yeah.
China, with bicycle.
I'm glad I'm in a caregiver.
Yeah, now? It's
theirs.
It's your bike.
I was him trying to explain it.
All yours.
It's okay.
For free. No money. Your bicycle. No money.
All of this, there's nothing inside. There is some.
Here, there is some parts for the bicycle and some tool to fix.
Thank you, Adam.
All is free.
Yeah,
good. They won't or no?
They won't, but he thinks, I don't know why, he's just...
He thinks I'm joking?
Yeah, man.
I'm not joking, no joke, no joke. You can't joke, no joke. No money, nothing.
No, I mean, for them. You don't need this bag.
No.
Hold on, Martin.
How?
Rahmat, the plum is.
Thank you. Good?
Excellent, okay. You take it. Go on, shake their hands, do a deal.
Yeah, sorry, one more. Okay. Bye-bye, good luck. Enjoy. Okay, so these are the new owners of Cindy. You can tell? Cindy.
Tajiao Cindy.
Cindy.
No.
Only better like this. Right.
We need to get
right. Come on.
Come on, yeah.
Hey Ben, so how do you feel after giving away your bicycle?
That's it. That's the end of the trip. Nearly 10,000 kilometers, nearly 5 months, a whole load of people, hundreds of people on the back of the bicycle, and now it's just gone off.
And do you think you found the right ones?
I think we did.
I think so.
Two very confused young boys just young cycling boy. Off through Kashgar, who have no idea what's going on. So that's it.
Good work.
Onwards!